Hey Justifiers, I'm Punisher611. Welcome back to another episode of Kingdom Hearts 2. In the last episode, we had to get Beast to his senses. He wasn't fully there, so yeah, we had to knock some sense into him, and I believe we have to find Bell now. Is that correct? Yes, go with Beast to see Bell. Alright, so I have to find Bell. Let's examine this. Yeah, that's the magical rose. Okay. That. Ooh, excuse me. Go away, disgusting bats. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Forgot about the limit things that you can do with other characters. Stupid gargoyles. Alright. This is bad to easily kill. Here we got Bright Shard. And that's got a magic lock on. Alright, so I just leveled up. Alright, so we got a frost shard out of all that. Alright, so magic lock on. That was in more general stuff. That's on Jimmy's side. So, oh, you're lovely. Not really. Alright, so let's go ahead and keep moving. No thanks. They can deal with it. No thanks. Donald, Goofy, and Beast, or Donald and Beast can deal with it. Forgot that Goofy's not even in here. The heck are you? Do you mind not spinning around? Oh my god. I don't even know where you are. You like that? Alright. You know what, screw you guys. I'm not dealing with you. Bye guys, I'm out. And Donald almost died. Screw you. Oh my god, screw off. I didn't realize that there's a big chest in here. Oh, got a castle map. Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick save. Alright, so we gotta go back. And we gotta text Bell, but first, I'll go get rid of these nasty things. Ow. Oh, excuse me. That was painful. Alright.
I'm warning you. You'll be sorry.
Bell, where are you?
Oh, it's one of these fatties. Take that. Take that. Take that, fat. Fatso. Take that, fatso. Take that. Okay, I guess that's 20 health. I'm gonna kill me. I wasn't really intending on activating that, but... for me to save. Potion. Oh, nice. Forgot about all these. Alright. Alright, so back to the entrance hall. And on to the ballroom. Screw all you. Not dealing with you guys. I forgot about this giant possessor. I release you. Get out. Oh, I can't use magic. Oh, right, because my magic. It's not magic they designed, I used it all. Where do you think you're going? Why are you going into the wall? Whoa! Get off the floor! Oh, crap. I forgot about that. Forgot that he uses that. Oh lord. I forgot about that. It's gonna hit the thing that it's in. Get your butt out of there. I just got zapped because I was on bonus subject. Where is he? Oh, he's in the chandelier. Between the beast and I will get him. There you are, you little nasty. Where do you think you're going? Oh no, don't eat me. That's not nice. Don't be eating me. I know which one you're in. Don't think I don't know. I don't think I didn't know which one you were in. Oh, where are you going? That kinda hurt. Oh god, he's going into the chandelier! Alright, it's half dead. Oh, well, actually, it's past half dead. It's almost dead. Where are you going? Where are you thinking of going? Where are you thinking of going, Mr. Possessor? Oh, don't go on the ground! Nope, I don't think so. You're not biting me this time. Trapping me this time. I know which one you're in. Don't think I don't know. He's almost dead. No, you're not getting away from me this time. No, you're not going the chandelier. Crap, he's going to the wall. Everybody look out! Let's go, beast. Let's twin hell this chandelier. There we go, finally. Thank you.
Oh, right, I have to fight it again. I forgot that it had a second form. Oh god, oh god. I don't have any way of healing now. And I don't want to die. There we go. Gotcha now, sucker. Like being flung around on a chandelier. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. That's nasty. Nope. That's not nice. Don't do that. Don't do that. No. No. No, don't do that. Good. I just got healed. Alright. Gone down to his second health. To his second bit of health. Oh my god. Oh my god. God, that this guy's a cheapo. Dang it. Could have done a same shot. Hold on. Oh! God, ow! I'm not dying to a stupid chandelier. It'd be nice if someone could heal me, but... Pendulum! Woo! Smash. Like that? I don't like this twin howl then. Well, you're gonna whip your hair back and forth at me? Gonna whip that nasty hair of yours back and forth at me? You're dead. You're dead. I was only half dead, but that's okay. Sorry guys, ever since I sneezed, my nose has been running a little bit.
We did it!
So you think.
No, Zaldan.
Zaldan! What does he want here?
He must be with Organization 13. Ever heard of the Nobodies? When a strong-hearted person turns into a heartless, a nobody is created too. See, the organization, they've got control of all the Nobodies.
That's right. They were gonna make you into a heartless. That way they could get that nobody of yours and have control over it.
You're all right.
Bell. Bell, I'm I wasn't myself. I hope I haven't done anything to hurt you. Forgive me.
I know you weren't yourself. You don't have to apologize. But I had hoped that you might have changed a little bit. I wish you could start trusting me.
Oh, I am afraid time is running short.
What do you mean?
Remember the rose?
From the beast's womb?
Precisely. You see, if the master can learn to love and earn love in return before the last petal falls,
the spell will be broken.
Really? You think he's gonna make it?
We think so.
Yep, I think you're right.
I hope you're right.
Alright, so I'm going to be locking this one temporarily as well. And then we can move on to Mulan's world. And then we can move on to Mulan's world and see what's going on there.
What happened?
The king is open!
Do you have to go?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Well, no
right.
More arguing, okay?
We're just opening the world.
We'll see to it.
Take care, dears.
You're welcome here anytime.
If you hear anything about Riku, or the king, the Heartless, the organization, anything at all, let us know. Okay, gotta go.
Oh, cool. I got the cure element. That's awesome. But yeah, right now we're just opening the world up. Oh yeah, and then Nonolumpus is over there. Anyways, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. We'll go to Mulan's world in the next episode. On the Precious of 611, I hope that y'all are enjoying me play this. I know I am. On the Precious of 611, I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out.
I know you're a monster.